fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or there'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
a goddamn
guys
thing.
Ain't here. Let's try to.
Neither can they. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Found this asshole.
I got eyes on the suspect.
For cover. Take it easy.
Got another man.
How's that feel, fucker?
Mama.
Fuck
Mama.
Yeah! The drill's through!
How dare, Malice? What took you guys so long?
Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once we squared away up here, we start dropping it down.
Well, make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights. Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Reloading!
Got him!
All set to shoot!
Got another man down.
How about
we gotta box him in?
How's that feel, fucker?
God damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
God, get it off, Malice!
I'm trying!
Danny's leg is pinned. I need your help.
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold it.
What's he think he's doing?
Guards coming down through the hall. Fuck, more guards. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuckers! Cops are cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Look at the titties on her.
Hey, darling, you looking for a good time?
Danny, keep it down.
No, actually, you get a look at the titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Stop, god damn it, stop!
Fuck you, pig!
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
Oh, I will not be treated in such a manner.
Y'all keep an eye out.
Hey, partner.
We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will.
Clumsy fool!
Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go. Cut through the bar, Lincoln.
Cocksucking cops tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over! Half of you dumbass!
An untold number of federal officers were killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news!
Shut the fuck up, Georgie! We need to keep moving!
I'm telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you.
Both units in the robbery was found abandoned mess. Beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Thank your pardon.
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
Sorry about that!
There's something wrong with that boy.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
Do not fucking move.
Watch where you're going.
Not available yet. Suspicious individual on... Officers investigating. Call in, be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging.
Responding units. Visual contact with suspect.
Simply one of those.
those things that when you get a really good...
There, fucking move!
Holy Jesus!
Moody and loud, and I'm sick of putting up with it.
Responding unit, visual contact with suspect lost.
We were going to the convention out in Florida. But looks like there's some kind of problem between hubby
guys,
and the crew.
He in here. Let's try
that. He doesn't want to talk about it. I know he's in some kind of trouble. And...
all units in vicinity, be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene unit. Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Response requested.
Where's Georgie?
We got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he'd meet us back at the house.
Repeat,
get in!
Available unit. Suspicious individual in vehicle. Officers investigating.
Here they come!
Sleeping on a bed of titties.
Here they come.
I don't care what the fuck it costs. Gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off, I knew it! We're rich, fuck!
Lincoln, over here.
Watch out!
Talking about? The Padre doesn't seem too keen on the plan.
You don't need to worry about him.
I'd just hate to encounter any of that Catholic guilt I'm always hearing about.
He knows every low-life thing I've ever done and has never ratted me out. If I say we can trust him, we can trust him.
Fair enough. So you mind telling me what we're really doing?
I'm gonna kill Marcano and all the assholes who work for him.
Bullshit. If that's all you're after, you'd grab an XM-21, smear on some face paint, and they'd all be dead before dinner. And you sure as hell wouldn't need a TACOP center and all this other shit you've asked me for.
After I got back, Marcano offered me the hollow, said it was time for Sammy to retire. I told him no.
So you think what happened is your fault?
Hard to see it otherwise.
What do you think Sal was going to do? Host a little party for Sammy? Maybe give him a gold watch and a plaque congratulating him on his retirement? We both know there's only one way out of the life. And you still haven't answered my question.
I'm gonna take over the city, district by district. Marcano wanted me to run the hollow? Fuck him. By the time I'm done, I'll be running the whole goddamn city.
That's exactly what I wanted to hear. Assuming, of course, you're up for something that strenuous.
How the fuck wouldn't I be?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because you got shot in the face?
I might have lost a step or two, but it'll come back to me. Always does.
God, if that isn't the fucking truth. One other thing. Probably not much of a surprise, but most of the cops in this town are in Sal's pocket.
Yeah, kind of always assumed that.
Just being diligent. The cops see you fighting Sal's goons. They're coming after you, every time. You sure you don't need a ride?
Nah, man, I'm good.
I'll be at the motel. Come see me when you're ready.
My hotties.
Heard they're flying James L. Ray back this week. Still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too pat.
Let's say he was the one who shot Dr. King. Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy, Brother Malcolm?
Then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat and someone can take it all away just like that.
Huh? Hey there, brown sugar. You sure looking sweet.
Look out!
Let's just stay out of each other's way.
You go to hell.
When they shit like...
Oh, I believe he's lost.
Let's in that fucker!
Shit. We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen.
Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop. You'll find the boss there.
Sorry about the headache, brother.
He bleeds! Holy shit!
I need to be careful around this one. Maybe I should leave him alone.
me see what you got.
Jackie? What the hell? Why are you driving around in a truck? What happened to your store?
Government shut me down. They don't want niggas buying guns. Where are we gonna start shooting the hell out of white folks or some such?
Motherfuckers.
Tell me about it. Let me know if you see something you want.
Coming through.
Hey!
Move! Move!
Come in as I fit.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
Laveau, been a while. Wasn't expecting to see you working with the Haitians.
It's either this or bow down to them fucking coon asses, and you know I ain't ever been one to bow down to anyone.
Ain't that the goddamn truth?
Cassandra phoned ahead. Say you going out to Perla's. Asshole named Merle Jackson runs it. Turned it into a brothel. Let's white fellas come in and do whatever they want to our young sisters.
How do I get to them?
You don't. Not yet, anyway. A lot of those Dixie fucks try to stay out of sight. There's someone put a bullet up their ass.
If I hit his operations, he'll have to come out and deal with me.
I got an idea how to get his attention. He got some girls locked up on the second floor of Perla's. Calls him his thoroughbreds. Has him strung out on all kind of shit. He makes a lot of money off him. Go in there quiet. Get them out of there.
I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, I'm sorry to hear about Sammy Nellis. They always did right by me.
Mr. Laveau told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people are all over the place.
I will. Thanks.
You looking for... Huh?
Hey, wait!
Get out of here.
So I'm driving along listening to old Johnny, and this motherfucker comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station. Now I gotta listen to nigger music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit.
Just turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio. That's some mystery nigger radio.
Just doing my job.
Once you're out of here, go see Kassan. Don't spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierce.
We're all dead.
Got it.
You killed him. You should kill all of them. Every last one.
Get out of here. Now.
Should have run when you had the chance.
Gotcha, asshole!
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lighter touch.
From the other side.